Don't blame me. You and Michael would have lived happily ever after, no memory wipe. He's one who saw something he didn't like. He's one who decided he wanted to stop the program. Look at it this way. You did change the future, Michael. Before you interfered, you both would have lived. We would still be friends instead of ending up like this.
It wasn't meant to be.
Giving up so easy? Don't you believe in second chances?
To tell you the truth, I do.